We let the grass around the bunker really get away from us, so we've got the weed eater out and we're working to cut it down in half. I really love the look of the tall grass around the bunker, but a foot and a half is a bit too high. So once we get it all cleaned up, we're going to go in with the blower and blow all the grass out of the bunker. And then we're going to get the rake out, rake it up, and the golf hole is starting to look really good again for the PGA Championship.